knowledge from his guru. So I started my research work from that point. For this paper, I started my research on that point. I started. First of all, I would like to say one thing. In the 18th century, they have so many Natwanas. Natwana means he should know music and authority of whole team, and Natwangam is a rhythmic pattern, and included Mrudangam. Mrudangam is also a rhythmic pattern. They should know every, like stage, that related to how much the artist should cover the stage, how should the participant, how gap should maintain, everything Natwana should maintain. In the 18th century, the period of Sephoji Raja, they have so many, plenty of Natwanas. But our Tanjore quartets are the one of the Natwanas in the whole 18th century. In the 18th century, they are also one of the Natwanas and the all Natwanas. But when they started, before the Tanjore quartets, four founders also calling it Tanjore quartets only, because they are also the three brothers, that's why they are calling Tanjore brothers and Tanjore quartets. Okay, in that period, there are so many Natwanas are there. After they created more, like Tanjore quartet, Lakshmiya, Purnaya, Shivanandam and Vadidelu, created a musical, miracle on the dance field, not only dance, on the Bharatanatyam field.
Okay, sir.
They created nine kritis with the Guru Dakshina manner. They created nine kritis, that's called Navaratna Mala kritis. They are very, like, in the one Navaratna Mala, they used Guru Guha Dasa, Guru Guha Dasa, that is name of Kudanaiti, Sati Leni Ma Guru Guha Dasa. There is no equal to my Guru. They are purely telling in the line, there are no equal, my Guru is the no equal person to anyone. Like they created nine Navaratna Mala. First of all, they created Maya Tita Swarupini. I think music person they know very well. I'm a Bharatanatyam. I know, but I can't sing. Okay. Maya Tita Swarupini, Maya Madhav Gowda. Same Maya Madhav Gowda Raga. And he Muttuswami Dikstar also used in behind the first Kriti, in behind of Tiruthani. He started with Maya Madhav Gowda Raga only. That's why they created first song on his Guru, Maya Mala Kaula Raga. Maya Tita Swarupini Nannu Prabhave Maha Mahima Gala Tripura Sundari. Shri Guru Guha Rasarakane Bhaktada Naiti. It means, I am the disciple of Guru. So you have to bless me, that's it. There is no other option. Why? Because I am the Muttuswami Dikshitar's disciple. You know who is they are telling with that much strong, they are telling about his Guru. Not only in this one, and in every they are proving that bhakti, Guru Bhakti, they proved in Navaratna Mala Kriti. In this one, Shri Guru Guha Murti ki ne shishula nai yunnam. So, I am the disciple of Guru Guha Murti. Bhagudanu Shri Brihadishwara Padamunu Pattu. That's why I am in front of you. He is telling to Lord Brihadishwara and Brihadishwari, I am the disciple of Muttuswami Dikshita. That's why I am in front of you. Now I can tell, I am the disciple of my Pasumarthi Ramalinga Sastri, and who gave the bushing to B.M. Sundaram sir. That's why I am here. That is, I am telling very proudly, I am telling. Without that person's support, I can't speak, I can't walk, I don't know what is the Tanjore quartet, families, walk. I'm a learner, Bharatanatyam learner. I know Bharatanatyam Marvin is there, Alarimu, Bharatanatyam and Jatiswaram, Shabdam, Padavarnam. I know that Margam. Why they created the Margam and how they came to these. And nowadays Nirupana is very famous. And suppose he is the king, he is the authority of everything. He can say, my Nirupana is final. Then there are also servants like Nartana, Sastana, Nartana, Sastana,
Nartaki.
Natwanas. Sastana, Natwanas only. If ma'am said, please stop there, then I want to say, actually. Please, I'm sorry ma'am, just I'm telling that the impact is there in the Sathur Raja. But he said, your songs are very nice because of your disciple of Muttuswami Dikshita. That's why your the margam, everything is very nice. You create every margam on every asthana nartaki. Not only every asthana nartaki, every dancer should learn from the Shramavidhi. Shramavidhi actually, Tulaja created Shramavidhi with the 10 sets of steps, okay, 10 sets of steps and into 6, actually, 10, one step divided to 6, it's 3 speeds again it will come, okay, then you follow that one and create the mode with the intents of Muttuswami Dikshita. He gave the permission, to Tanjore quartet. With that Guru Dakshina manner, they created all 9 kritis. Maybe this is very limit from me, actually I don't know. This is my what I want to tell is shortly and abstractly, this is my intention. Maybe any wrongs and everything is there, please excuse me. Okay. Yes, this is my
nine.
Maya Madhav Gowda, Rupa Kala. Second one is Devika Ragam,
Bamboji.
Tara Sakshi, Silade Sakshi, that is in Silade Sakshi Ragam only. That one, sorry, actually in the Tanjore quartet creation, they will show the Raga, Raga Chaya, Raga Lakshana in the song, in any song also. Tara Sakshi in Silade Sakshi is in Silade Sakshi Ragam only. And next one is Varali. That is one of the style of Tanjore quartet. And now Varali is there. Next one is Varali. Parama Pavani, Ninnu Padina, Varali Pai, Viraliga Pavanincha Vamma. If dancer also feel Parama Pavani, Ninnu Padamulu, Ninnu Pattiti, Varali Pai, Viraliga Pavanincha Vamma. The expression will come from the heart. If you, I can say, Amma, you are so much of bed, you can sleep. But they are not using that word. Varama Pavani, Neenu Padamalu, Neenu Pattiti, Varali Vai. Varali means, Dambikanga, Alaga, she sleeps everyone. Wow, Enta Bhagatanu. Why? Because you are the wife of Brihadeshwara. That's why you sleep very well. Varalave Viraliga Pavalipamma. Another one, Ramapriya Raga, Sri Raga, and Ari Raga.
Thank you.
There is new